People don't realize how good he was.
So good. I've never seen someone so powerful where if he put his whole leg into it, he would rip his muscle right off his bone. And so when he I'm not even kidding. Before the game, he would have to warm up his legs and thighs and glutes so much because he just generated so much power. You know, people put on like compression shorts before they play just to, you know, it feels good. So if just for instance, he was a 36 waist or 34 waist, he would buy a pair of 28 compression shorts, size 28 waist, and he would pull them up and they would be thick. So they wouldn't tear or anything. So it'd be a very thick compression short. And he would have to get people to help him put them on his legs to keep his muscles from tearing off his bone. I'm not even kidding. Because he generated so much power with every stride, the shorts would keep his hip and legs and muscles from, like, tearing apart when he skated.
That's crazy.
You're looking at me like I'm lying. This is a true story. He would